How cool would it be to have your own baseball card? We asked some minor league baseball players with the Rancho Cucamonga Quakes that very question.
Grew up like looking at them. I never collected them, but I grew up seeing them all the time, wanting to be on one, and hey, I'm finally on one, so I can't complain about it.
What about your baseball cards? Do you have those?
I have a few. I like to get the ones I've never seen before, so every time someone asks me to sign one, I see if I can get one, you know.
How cool is it to have yourself on a baseball card?
It's very cool. It's one of those once-in-a-lifetime kind of things, so not many people get to have that, and to have it, it's special.
Did you collect cards as a kid? You collect cards now.
I tried to, but I bought a couple packs, and then, you know, I was like looking at them, and I was like, what am I going to do with these? And then I just stopped.
Did you collect baseball cards when you were a kid, man?
I actually did not, but my brother did. He collected a lot, and he passed them down to me, so I actually have all of his baseball cards at home.
Andrew Sopko, I want to ask you a couple questions about baseball cards. Do you collect, or did you ever collect as a kid?
I never collected, no. My dad told me about his collection back in the day that he ended up selling for a lot less than it's worth now. So he always told me about that, but I don't, personally.
What about your own baseball cards? I noticed you've got a few cards out there. Do you have any of those, or that's just something maybe your family has?
I have a couple. I don't really like to carry them around, but parents definitely have all of them. All the neighbors have them, so it's fun to have them and have them for people to look at.
How many of your own cards do you have at this point?
Of my own? I mean, I don't have any, but my dad probably has 50 to 100, probably.
I got a couple in my hand right here. Paper Bowman and a Bowman Chrome. What would be your preference, paper or the chrome?
Definitely the chrome.
Timing is important in life and in baseball and also in photography. We asked the Los Angeles Dodgers pitching prospect, Andrew Sopko, about that. Now, the Bowman, the Topps company here, they've got a few cards here. And people won't be able to see this, but I'll show a picture. Your face, you're a good-looking guy, and they really do some injustice to you. Did you make somebody mad at the Bowman Company?
I hope not. But maybe that's the only face I make when I pitch, so they didn't have a choice. But, you know, it's one of those things. You're pitching. You don't really care what you look like.
Do you have any favorites?
Panini makes a really good one. All of the cards I've seen from Panini have been really cool. Just the different colors, really.
Jeren Kendall, 2018 Bowman Chrome card. That's the one I showed you there. What were you thinking in that? Can you caption your shot, your gaze at that fly ball that you hit or that drive there?
I think we could go with maybe for the start, you know, hitting a ball hard in play. That's always a plus.
Yeah.
And number two, whether it's probably going to be a double or triple. So I think that's what I would do with it. Maybe that, I think that's staying in the park. So I'm just seeing how far I can go with it.
Reporting for Dodgers Lowdown and Hot Stove Baseball Talk, I'm Stephen Douglas.